A solid and steady performance is how we viewed 2023, and the market has certainly cooled off from the post-COVID boom. But yachts have still been selling. Well-presented yachts of quality are still in relatively short supply here in the UK, and there are certainly focused buyers out there on the hunt. The main demand in the UK has been for a yacht between the 30 and 50 foot mark. And clients' main reason for sticking below 50 feet is usually down to the struggle of finding a berth, especially with yachts getting more and more beamier. Price, location and condition is still very much our mantra, and getting these three right, together with using a broker who is passionate and knowledgeable, will make a huge difference about selling your yacht. 2023 has been started very well, but accurate pricing has helped to see yachts trading and the market moving into a more normal rhythm, which we hope is a theme will continue into 2024.